Okay, my camera wouldn't stay paused that long, so here's another phase of where we're at. We've now got the new box mounted and trying to get everything wired in.
Neatly.
Since I was in here, I went ahead and ran all new power wires all the way down. And then the module requires 208 volt. So I came over here. This is a Kaiser rack. So it's compressor number two. So we're on terminal block number B. And I landed the wires right there on number one and number two, which is this red and black wire. That's where we'll pick up our power. So we will finish doing the wiring, and then I will show you the finished product in just a minute. Okay, here's the final product. Alright, I'm back. I turned the compressor off so it'll be less noise. Here's the final product. Everything's wired up, all nice and neat. So all your control legs come through here. Replacing the modules with the amp draw sensors. Everything lands nice and neat and tidy. So that's how you convert the old style thermal modules to the new style kit. Here is the, let's see if I can, I'm going to try to get you a picture of the model seal number. And guys, I'm trying to get you as much information as I can. Looks like it's a 337 compressor. There you go. And your kit number, if you want to do this. There's your kit number. And the part number for John's time. Good luck. Have a good day.